Alfred Heinrich, born February 10, 1880, date of death unknown, was an Austrian rower. He competed in the men's single sculls event at the 1912 Summer Olympics.